said God's about to take you. Because of that, what you can do in the past lives, to ruin your life and take you places your mind can't even comprehend.
I pray that. I'm just like, I just said, okay. Aren't you tired about me? Don't you get it? Every time you mess with me, I keep coming out on top. To me.
Yeah.
They keep coming out. Cause the anointing that's on my life flows on the people I'm connected to.
Yeah.
Listen to somebody. Listen. Your Bible says in verse 19. It's right there. It says, now I will even make a road in the wilderness. You see, the wilderness is a place of ambiguity. When you're in the wilderness, you don't know where you are. That's kind of what Genesis 16 brought to some of you, right? You didn't know where you were. You knew you were going to come in. And sometimes it looks like you're not ever coming out of stuff. The devil's always in your mind and says, you're never coming out of this. You can always do this. Let's see what God says. I am making plans for your exit.
But
in order for this to really make sense, you have to pursue something in 2017. And you have to hear these words. And this is how people know you go to church and they don't think you're crazy. But trust me on this. The moment you hear someone say, there's nothing we can do for you. We have nothing else. I'm sorry, I don't know if we can make it work. You need to begin to shout. Because that's what God is going to work right now.
Work it, 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 work it